Want to know what my overall impression is? That for the most part, people would just assume ride around the way things are instead of do a proper repair. This is no longer the land of the free and the home of the brave. It's the land of the disenchanted and home of the pussies.